So I got a new therapist, her name is Abby. She gives the best advice. Abby, can you help me? What should I do when my boyfriend and I get in a fight?
You should say sorry.
Just, I should say sorry?
Yeah.
Yo, fast.
I don't like this one. So I met the coolest family on the street. They play so many instruments you wouldn't believe. It seems a little like they came out of a time machine. So I asked them if they'd make a TikTok with me. It's a family of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I'm the mom.
And we're the kids.
Got a tuba, drum, trumpet, trombone, and a little bit of clarinet and banjo. This is my cousin Evie. She's only 12 years old.
I really like playing soccer.
And she kicks butt at scoring goals.
But all the moms and dads yell at us the whole game.
So we wrote a song about how soccer makes parents act insane.
Sarah's dad threw a water bottle at the coach. Emma's dad violently kicked a goal post. Sam's mom cries when she doesn't score. Gabby's mom called the other team a bunch of little.
This is an intervention for adults who make kids games about them.
If you want to play soccer so bad, then make your own team.
This is the girl I babysit.
I'm Chelsea. And I'm a Bonzag bitch.
No, no. Chelsea's running for class president.
But I'm probably gonna lose the school election.
So we're up past her bedtime writing a song to help Chelsea make her campaign strong. 2, 3, 4.
Vote Chelsea!
The last homework.
Vote Chelsea!
I'll get Mr. Bob to twerk.
Vote Chelsea!
School uniforms. Bye! Bye.
Vote Chelsea!
Because I'll never tell a lie.
At this year's president, I promise that Sean Mendes will play at this year's prom because he's my boyfriend.
Chelsea. These are the Wall sisters. They're identical twins.
I'm the older one, only by 7 minutes. People always ask what it's like to be a twin.
So we wrote a song about the craziest twin thing they did. Tell them.
One time I had a math test, but I'm really bad at math. And I had a Spanish test, and I knew I wouldn't pass. And she's really good at math, and she's really good at Spanish. So we took each other's tests,
and no one even knew that we switched classes.
We both got 100.
Stop, it's my turn.
You always do this. You're literally so obnoxious.
All right, break it up. Every Sunday I go to the farmer's market to buy pickles from the local pickle chick. But last week I forgot my wallet. I was digging through my bag feeling embarrassed. But the pickle chick said, hey, it's no big deal. Here's a free jar on me, my friend. And kindness can go a long way. So today I'm going back to buy out all the pickles from her stand. Okay, here we go. Hi.
Hello, how's it going?
Great. So I don't know, you probably don't remember, but last week you gave me a free jar of pickles because I forgot my wallet. So I just wanted to just come by and buy some pickles.
Of course, yeah. We've got pickles, pickled veggies, crowds. We've got some spicy things too.
Okay. Can I just buy everything?
If you want.
Can I buy everything here?
You want one of each?
No, I want everything at the stand. I want to buy out the stand.
You want to buy out the stand?
Yes, I want to buy out the stand.
Are you serious?
I love you.
Oh my god, get out. Like, yeah. Really?
Yes, let's do it.
Oh my gosh.
Pickles forever.
Oh god.
You get a pickle. Right, you get a pickle.
Let's do it.
I don't know how I'm going to carry all this.
I don't know either.
But I love you. And
I can help
really
you to the car. Like.
Okay, great. We can hang out later. We can get pickles together.
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know how I'm going to fit all this in my fridge, but we got pickles forever, so.
I was looking through his phone and I found your number. You're the girl he cheated on me with all summer.
Wait.
I swear I had no idea. Honestly, I thought I was his only lover. If you're feeling dumb, I promise I feel dumber.
Same. I guess I'm not mad at you. At first I wanted to hate you.
I wanted to blame you.
But why would I blame you? That's exactly what he wants. Some boys will be boys turning girls against girls. And while we're busy fighting, he's hiding and thriving until we forget there's a he in cheat.
Hi, Brody, I just turned 6.
Brody's not like the other kids.
I can teach you how to shimmy.
He likes unicorns and pink.
I don't care what no one thinks.
No one thinks.
Boys can do ballet too.
Cello.
I am the dancing queen. You do you.
Jazzier?
Yeah.
Okay. You can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life.
Ooh, see the boy.
Watch
Brody. I am the dancing queen.
Once upon a time, there was a girl named Lizzie. Her dream was to be a professional dancer. One day in dance class, Lizzie had to wear a two-piece, and girls were whispering and laughing at her.
I asked them what was funny, and a girl named Brittany told me I would need to lose at least 100 pounds. I cried and then decided I would work my butt off. While they laughed at me, I danced to drown them out.
Fast forward 2022, Lizzie's a famous dancer. She used the bullying as motivation.
And then a funny thing happened at my last audition. Brittany was my final competition.
And right in front of Brittany, the casting director said, Lizzie, you're the best dancer we've seen all week.
And then he looked at Brittany and he said, I'm sorry, I don't think you really have the look we need.
Did you get the part?
I did.
This is Harry from Too Hot to Handle. He's famous for a few makeout scandals.
Did you watch the show?
No, but my mom does a lot. And don't tell my dad, but my mom thinks you're hot. And since it's Valentine's Day, it would make her life if maybe you could send her a little Valentine.
Like, right now?
Could you?
Okay. Roses are red. Would your husband be mad if you left him for me? And your daughter called me dad.
Huh?
I always loved hot moms.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Yo, my Instacart shopper passed the vibe check. Hey, Kevin, I'm bored. The boys are watching the game. Let's write a song while you shop to keep us both entertained. I was hoping you could answer every message with a rhyme. Ma'am, I'll do my best to get your order there on time. Can you make sure you get the Flamin' Hot Cheetos? Queso Flamin' Hot Cheetos and 2 bags of Doritos. Yes, sir, that's great. Don't forget the guac. Are you making nachos? Because nachos rock. Yep, I'm trying to make football-themed nachos. You could probably make footballs out of tiny avocados. That's genius, Kevin. Can you grab a lemon and an orange? I thought I had them on orange here. I dropped off your order. You should fix your front door hinge.
She just got her driver's license, 'cause I've been stuck behind her car, driving 3 miles an hour, staring at the same front yard. She could just pull over. Seriously, it's not that hard. This is why